Hi everyone, just thought I'd show you the blade changing on my DeWalt 788. We've got top blade tensioner, top blade clamp, motor start, motor stop. So if I want to detension, simple as that, release the blade, there's the blade released from internal cut. I want to pull it back, we're up and running as quick as that. Change the whole blade, there's the blade out, we'll put a new blade in, size blade, bottom, top, and we're back up and running. I can show you an internal cut, deselect,